78 years old, Meenakshi Amma is the oldest female practitioner of kalripayattu, a martial art form from Kerala. She received the Padma Shri in 2017. Currently, she runs a school where she trains around 150 students, both girls and boys, in Kozhikode.